दुखत असतील तर डॉक्टरांकडे जायचे.
मला डॉक्टरांनी सांगितले की कडधान्य, दूध, पेज असे पदार्थ खावे. चॉकलेट असे चिकट पदार्थ खायचे नाही. हे पदार्थ खाल्ल्याने दात किडतात.
Most of the children are unaware of the concept of cavities, and most of them are not brushing regularly. The eating habits, their frequency, the technique of brushing, they are not much aware of it.
We are conducting the oral health checkup camps all over the India, as we are visiting lots of schools in the villages, and as we come to know that there are lots of children who haven't visited a dentist. This is the first checkup they have ever had.
Almost everyone has got cavities, and they are seriously not aware of what problems they are going to cause in future. They need proper guidance, because these kids are future of India.
असे शिबिर सतत 3 महिन्याने किंवा 6 महिन्याने वर्षातून भरवण्यात यावं असं माझं मत आहे, जेणेकरून सगळ्यांची दाताची निगा राखण्याची सवय लागू लागते.
Despite remarkable achievements in oral health globally, oral diseases are increasing across the world and it needs urgent attention. With the launch of National Oral Health Program, IDA's vision and mission is to work towards improving the oral health of the public. In the coming years, with the help of our strong network of 28 branches, 350 local branches, and more than 50,000 dedicated dental professionals, we aim to reach out to every part of the country and provide excellent dental education and care. We invite you to join this movement of optimal oral health for every Indian by 2020, because everyone deserves a healthy and a happy smile.
All of you are well aware, the rural population and urban population, there is a big gap. And the rural area represented by less number of dentists, and the dental treatments are not accessible to them. IDA is putting a lot of efforts and taken initiative by conducting camps, awareness programs about brushing and their food habits, so that they can have good oral health. IDA's main aim is, purpose of this is, every citizen of this country should have optimal oral health, and every person of this country should deserve a healthy smile and happy smile.
या शिबिरामध्ये डॉक्टरांनी आमच्या विद्यार्थ्यांचे दातांची तपासणी केली. तपासणी करून त्यांच्या दातांविषयी काय ज्या समस्या आहेत त्या समस्यांविषयी त्यांना सांगितलं, आणि भविष्यामध्ये दात आपले अधिक उत्तम राहावेत याविषयी आमच्या विद्यार्थ्यांना खूपच छान प्रकारे माहिती त्यांनी दिली. अशा प्रकारचं मार्गदर्शन आणि शिबिर त्यांनी आमच्या शाळेमध्ये आयोजित केलं, त्याबद्दल IDA या संस्थेचे मी आमच्या शाळेच्या वतीने मनपूर्वक आभार मानतो, धन्यवाद म्हणतो.